wait, I need to load this in. Okay, I don't know why this is not loading in. New surprise, cute stuff. It's almost Halloween time. We've started celebrating a little earlier this year with our scented candles and pumpkin spice lattes. Anyone else? Here's some Halloween news for you while we wait just a bit longer for Christmas Crew's Halloween update. Meet Rollhai's new platforms ever. Okay, there is a new set. Gothic UT has entered the chat room. Okay, I'm not gonna just read that. Let me see any new thing. Nah. I'm gonna visit Earth. I think Earth just got a makeover. And if not, I really do know where the Halloween update is. So I'm really excited. But I know I'm not going to be able to buy the most expensive item of the set. But I'm just going to save up later and buy it. No, Earth didn't have a makeover, but I know which room had a makeover. Okay. Thank you for the ride. I'm so excited right now. And I'm obsessed with this outfit, by the way. Waiting to teleport. I am super duper excited. OMG, this thing is Halloween. Let it load, but you guys can see that this is Halloween themed. The diamond counter, the dress-up icon, the animations icon, the shopping icon, the teleport icon, the level-up counter, everything. I'm still waiting for this thing to load in. I don't know why it is taking so much time to load. Okay, finally it's loading. The level has not loaded it yet, but I don't care. I'm gonna go to the shop. Suggest not wearing headphones for this video because I'm gonna scream a lot. So the Royal Rebel. Wait, I just dreamed of this. So it's not like I... Wait, this is literally backwards. Wait, flower crown is so pretty. Okay, I'm buying that later. But for now, I'm gonna buy whatever I can from the Gothic Cutie set. Okay, already I'm going broke. There goes my precious hard worked diamonds. I definitely cannot buy the heels, but I don't care because the other set parts look really cute. Searched it up. Why is it not coming? Yes. Finally. This is taking way too long. So now, I hope it is. I don't know why it is taking so long to load today. I guess we'll have to wait. Okay, now that the bodice is here, like the literal skirt color changed. Now the bodice color changed. What is happening? I'm gonna reset. A lot of people are here trying out the new set. get this right. This is taking so much time because of this loading thing. I just want to get to see the set already. Now I have to find the perfect hairstyle. See the toggles where belts only. I know I already saw the toggles because it was problemming a lot, but I want to change this color.
Oh.
Okay, I would like this to select this color. The bodice and this. A friend of mine just joined me. She's not online for a long time. I love this set. This set is so cute, and now I'm. This is the best day ever. I'm gonna check the outside to see if there is anything new. But I'm really loving this outfit. Like, really, really. I don't know why I'm walking with the mirror, but let's just go with it. I'm already facing a lot of problems. Yeah, she is also saying that this is a little laggy. It's a bit laggy, I guess. But it is also cute. Okay, I'm gonna go to see the outside. I literally forgot how to go outside. The same problem happening with her. Her phone is in her hand and my mirror is in my hand. At least mine looks like an accessory. Ours looks like an accessory. Hers looks like she's gonna take a bunch of selfies, and mine looks like I'm always brushing my hair. I'm gonna just go outside real quick to see if there is any updates, and I'm gonna end the vid. No, I don't think so. There are no updates. Wonder why the road is closed. Like, I love this update. I love this new skirt. I like it when it's the shorter version than the longer version. But yeah, and I really like the pink colors. It really matched. And I'm gonna change my hairstyle real quick. I love this hairstyle. This hairstyle is so cute. The bangs. With the bangs, it's even cuter. Let me find something to wear on my hat head, like a hat. Anyway, I'm just gonna find the later.
Anyways, guys, that is it for today's video. If you like this video, be sure to press that like button and subscribe. Bye, guys.